almost right here. So just about set and ready to go. Right to go now. They're set, ready. Racing Hot Streak was second last away. Only You Begin Fast, and Vixen May goes with it. Unacceptable Bro, the favourites right up there. And then came Joshua Keeping, followed by Renegade Paul. A long way back to Only You and Hot Streak as they turn, and Vixen May's got away. Three in front of the favourite, Unacceptable Bro, trying hard, but a double for Leo Vandenberg. It's Vixen May home, second in the race, Unacceptable Bro, and third, Joshua Keeping. Fourth in was Serious Psycho. Then came Renegade Paul, followed by Only You Fake, and Joshua Keeping, Hot Streak, never in the hunt today. The race time is 18:49. Vixen May, a double for Leo Vandenberg, number three. Vixen May has clocked 18:49, winning by 2 1/4 lengths, a length between second and third. 2:15, 7:64, run home 10:85. That time 18:49. Vixen May, the winner. The favourite, Unacceptable Bro, in the second spot. And third to two, Joshua Keeping. So 3, 8, 2, and 6 on race number 9. Vixen May by Beast Unleashed. Out of Sprightly May at start 20, wins 6 all here at the Shorts at Richmond. For the Don Venn Racing Group, manager G. Donaldson, trained by Leo Vandenberg, with a winning double today. And second to Greyhound number 8 in Unacceptable Bro by Fernando Bale, Let Me Know, Nicholas Kilner. And Greyhound number 2 ran third, Joshua Keeping, SH Avatar, Millie Keeping, Chloe Bilal. It's all clear on those placings. 3, 8, 2, 6. Three, eight, two, six, all clear here, relays. All clear. Congratulations to the Don Venn Racing Group, manager G. Donaldson, and this daughter of Beast Unleashed was whelped on the 23rd day of February 2021, and she has won 6 now from 20, all here at the 3:20 at Richmond. Up next, race number 10 in 11 minutes, and Black Ghost at $1.40.